Here I am on the way up to the ski jump again. I just scared up a deer here.
But he took off before I got too close to him. It's pretty quiet up here right now. I'm wearing my gloves mittens here, so to cover up the camera a little bit. I'll give you kind of a feeling of what it's like up here. I came from that way. It's back down to the prairie there behind Richardson Nature Center, but it's a ways back. So we're climbing up the hill here to the ski jump. It's not slippery here, it's just a little bit of snow on the path. But the pavement down there at Richardson is square ice, so it's pretty slippery there. It's kind of a freezing mist coming down occasionally. Right now I don't feel anything. So yeah, it's a nice day today. Calm wind. Try not to talk too well. I don't know if there's anybody up here. Anyway, deer's looking down that slope, the hill there. It's pretty foggy up here right now. Well, keep going. Oh, there's a deer. See him up there? Hello there, Mr. Deer. He's just looking at me while I'm looking at him. What's going on there, buddy? Yep, there he goes. There's usually... Oh, there's another one. There's two of them up there. Yeah. He's just curious. They want to look. See what's going on. There might be more than two. I'll leave him alone. Yeah, well, getting near the top here. Still got a little ways to go. Yeah, there's a deer over there. They're standing there. Keep an eye on me. Don't play any tricks on me. I love to watch nature. They're kind of so innocent, you know. And anyway, this is gonna be kind of a long video. I'll probably put it up on YouTube. Going here. I got my hiking pole here. It's carbon fiber adjustable. I use it all the time. It's got a cork grip. They're about $30 on Amazon. They might be a little more now. I don't know. I'm using an iPhone 13 to make this video. It's got a steadying, it's not jerky, you know, it's pretty vibration free. Holding it in my left hand. I got my Danner Leaf 600 boots on. I like them a lot. There's a ski jump right up there. I can see it. Looks like it's iced up a little bit. Negotiate this little dip here. Might be a little slippery. A lot of fallen trees here, dead trees. Here. Normandale Lake is down there. Can't see it through the woods. Okay, we have arrived.
There it is.
Access road comes down to East Bush Lake Road. I'll be going that way on our way back. This thing is pretty high here. Quite a deal. So it's, I'll be jumping from this thing in a couple of weeks. Well, I won't see downtown Minneapolis today.
Well, I'm not going to get any closer because it's slippery up here. So I don't want to slide down that cliff. Stay away from it.
Well, that's it. We got a little glimpse at the... I started this video about halfway up the hill, so we got a little bit of a glimpse at the, on the trail going up here. Radisson is just visible there. Oops, there's a hawk. You see him? He was sitting in a tree there. Just took off. All kinds of stuff going on. That's it. We're at the ski jump, Bloomington, Minnesota. And today is the 23rd, I believe. January 23rd on Tuesday.